they used to be now. Where did all the blue skies go? Poison is the wind that blows from the north and south and east. Oh, mercy, mercy me. All things and what they used to be lost. Oil wasted on the ocean.
Why do you think that people leave their trash on the table?
I don't know. Because they're dirty?
Because they're too lazy to pick it up?
Do you leave your trash on the table?
Yeah. No.
Yes!
Yes.
They're nasty.
Think it's disgusting.
They're pigs. They think it's all right to leave it here. Probably they do that at their house. Their house is probably a mess. It makes the school look dirty.
I saw that it's nasty, and then the janitor has to clean it up.
They don't respect the rules, so they leave the trays in the table.
They don't care about the school.
Because first of all, they gotta learn how to pick up after themselves.
That's rude, especially to the school, because the schools work very hard to show that the school's clean. Because if the school would have been in trash, then that would have shown that it's not safe for the students that come to LA Academy.
A lot of the kids just get up and leave the trash and expect somebody else to pick the trash up. That the environment is suffering, and as a country and as individual people, we are not really addressing the problem. I think that we have basically the trash bins. That's all we have. We haven't really differentiated between recyclable items and non-recyclable. So that would definitely would be a move in the right direction if we were to do something like that. It is our responsibility to make sure that we are more environmentally conscious and that we help the students become that way too.
As you can see, many people get up. They don't throw their stuff away. So it's left to us to do that. We're out here 4 hours a day cleaning up just the lunch area. It takes a lot of our time, takes a lot of effort. There's three guys working on this thing every single day. I feel that they should know better. I'm sure their parents taught them better, taught them well. We just hope they remember that lesson. We do have mice on campus. We have birds, we have crows, we have seagulls, and they come down here and eat. And when they eat, they have to do other things, if you know what I mean. So that is affecting all your health. So we'd appreciate it if you guys could do your job, your half of it, and pick up after yourselves, just like you do at home.
Do you leave trash on your table at your house?
Sometimes. Never.
Why?
Because it's rude and I always have manners.
Because then they'll get mad at me and they'll take away my television time.
Nah, I pick up my stuff. Because I want my house clean.
They should keep an eye on each other, right? If you're standing up, leaving the table, and you drop your trash there, somebody should tell you, hey, pick it up. Eighth graders in particular should set the standard by showing the other students on campus that we want to keep a clean campus. I think ideally we should have more education, letting people know, but the bottom line, this boils down to being a personal responsibility issue.
My parents taught me every single day that if I make trash, I have to pick it up by myself.
Alexander, how come you brought your trash?
Because it's good.
It's good?
For the school.
Underground and in the sky, animals and birds who live nearby. Oh, mercy, mercy me. All things and what they used to be. What about this overcrowded land? How much more we use from man? Can't you stand?
do you think they were all honest?
No.
Why not?
Because we all know that they were all giggling while we asked the question if they left the trash.
I don't think they were honest because, they don't want to look like mean people as in the camera. They don't want to show them the real selves. Yeah.
I don't think they were all honest because people want to set a good example for themselves, so probably they'll lie to set that example.
How about you guys? Do you leave trash on the table?
No.
Me? Sometimes.
I tell my friends, I always get mad at them. I always tell them to pick it up, but they never pick it up. So I have to throw the trash.
Mm-hmm. It just makes us go to trashy and it's a big problem.
It may look us bad.
And it's affecting.
That's smart.
Don't press this yet.
I was so nervous because if I messed up, because maybe I don't record it and didn't press a button and they all talking and then I didn't get nothing of that.
Did
so,
you press the button?
Yeah, I did.
I would be nervous.
Oh, I wouldn't.
Why not?
Just asking anybody else a question. How old are you? It's like that.
It's just a conversation. Because I wasn't the one interviewing the kids. I was just hearing them.
Well, not really, because I was just carrying a bag around. And kind of, because a lot of people were looking at us.
Oh, yeah. I know it wasn't easy for the people that we were interviewing, because they were on the camera. But for us, no.
Those reactions, those faces?
Yeah. Most of them were running away. They're running away because they didn't want to come out on the camera and they didn't want to speak in front of the camera.
Well, I think that they were running away because they were just shy and they didn't want to be seen on camera or something. Or they were embarrassed.
I think it was good so we could know their opinions and what do they think about it.
Well, it was fun. It made me feel professional.
Why did it make you professional?
Well, because we were working with real cameras and real people.
Oh, this is okay.
¿Qué? ¿Qué digo?
Queso fenomenon.